So, okay, I'm really tired and I just got home from work, but I just had to show you and share with you a little piece that I got, and this will be a kind of vlogish style unboxing because I'm not setting up my camera. I just want to open this piece and look at it. So I will flip around the camera and you will see it. Let's see if I can open it like this. So here it is. Let's see. Paper, just random, and here it is, and they say, you buy, you wear, you sell, you share, Vesia Collective. So, sneak peek. So this will be super random. So here it is, and it's a little Moschino clutch, and it looks, comes with the tags, it's a little paper. And here is just the information. Here is who did the control. It's a very good condition and it matches description, and the original has been verified. So I'm really happy with this one, and you can have it like so. And I think it's super cute, and it will be perfect when we go to Spain. And yeah, I think this is such a cute piece because I can have it when we go to the beach, or it's a little bit scuffed here, no biggie. When you go to the beach or go out or anything, because maybe you don't want to take a super expensive bag when you travel, and I think this will be a great compliment in my collection. And I'm really happy for this one. I don't know how you use this little, but anyway, you can have your hand in here and just carry this as a clutch. But I really like the white for the summer and stuff. And I'm planning most of the time to having this on the summer. So I think this would be a super great compliment to my collection. And I'm really happy. And if we go through some details, you have some... let's see, I will... There you go, Moschino it says, and it's lined with Moschino fabric, and here you have a tag where it's made. It's made in Hungary, and and here it says Moschino 30th anniversary special edition, and I don't know if you can. And here you can see it says Moschino, and it's a little leather tab, and this is in leather. It smells really good. I think it's a super cute edition, and well, this was a really just random vlogish style unboxing, and I'm so sorry for that. But now I'm gonna remove the tags, and I will try this new little bag out. So I hope you like this video, and give a thumbs up if you do, and don't forget to subscribe. It would really, really make my day, and hope you will have a fabulous day, and see you soon again. Bye.